Here's how to make a custom Lego Captain Marvel from Doctor Strange 2.
Starting at the top, you're going to get the hair from Finn, then you're going to get the face from Nakia, followed by the torso from this Captain Marvel, and finally you're going to get the legs from this Ahsoka. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my Lego Captain Marvel. And for an accessory, I gave her some paper, because paper beats rock.